Emotions. You should regulate your feelings, not let your feelings govern you. You should not let your emotions drive you. You should not let your emotions regulate your immune system, your body, your bodily functions. Let them, let your body govern them. Let you govern your emotions. Let yourself be driven by these feelings. Whether it is the feeling of anger, whether it is bitterness, whether it is love, whether it is jealousy, whether it is anger, you should regulate those feelings. You should govern those feelings. You should control and basically regulate what you are feeling right now, what your emotions are. You should be the regulator of your universe. You should be the regulator of yourself, your emotions. And to start that, the universe of breath, the first step is to regulate your emotions. And how do we achieve it? I'll tell you in detail. But the first point, to regulate your emotions and moving on. We need to connect with the Almighty, with the source of energy, with the life of energy, with the energy life, with the basic divine creator of this universe. Whether you call it the universe in quantum theory, whether you call it the source of life, the Almighty Allah, the Allah that was created everything in this universe, you need to connect with this. You need to connect with the universe. You need to feel the stillness, the peace. And you need to basically be connected with this universe, with everything around you. And how does this happen? The universe of breath, I told you, the first point is to basically regulate your emotions. And secondly, to how to basically connect with the divine source of energy, with Almighty Allah. And how to basically, thirdly, most importantly, create abundance. Abundance of everything, abundance of health, abundance of love, abundance of happiness, of joy, of every positive thing around you, of health, of wealth, of anything that is around you. You should create abundance of that. It should be an abundance around you. You should regulate your emotions. You should connect with the divine source of energy, and you should create abundance of health and wealth and energy. And how all this can happen? How you can understand, how you can be a PhD in the universe of breath, in breath, you can achieve all these three things. You can create abundance of happiness, you can create abundance of love, you can control your emotions, you can create your own universe, you can connect with the divine source of energy by breathing fully. You should start with the step, you should start feeling the breath, you should start inhaling and exhaling fully. By fully, what I mean is that you should understand this, that you should start breathing from your nasal or your mouth. You should take the breath inside. You should inhale and feel the breath in your throat, and then moving downwards to your chest, fill your lungs capacity at full, and then to the upper abdomen. Feel the breath in the upper abdomen, and then to the lower abdomen. And then finally, feel your breath, feel your inhale, feel the energy coming inside, feel the source of energy, the divine source coming in you from your nose or your mouth to the lungs, to the abdomen, and to the base of your spine, to the tail of your spine. Feel the energy till that. That is the first step in the universe of breath. Breathe fully. You have the opportunity to breathe. You have limited breaths in this life. Make every breath count. Be conscious of what you breathe. Feel it till your spine, and then let it go. Feel it till your spine. Inhale fully, exhale fully with full pressure. That is the first step in universe of breath. Remember, abundance of happiness, your own universe, creator of your own universe, controlling your emotions, and then connecting with the Almighty Source. You can achieve that by breathing fully. More in this. Stay connected with my channel. You can subscribe also. Take care, Allah.